Hi, I'm Jenny Huerta, Media and Communications Manager for the City of Cedar Park. It's time to do some spring cleaning and get rid of some of those old paints and other household chemicals and junk taking up space in your beautiful home. The City of Cedar Park is sponsoring its annual Household Hazardous Waste Cleanup Day in conjunction with Williamson County and Waste Management. So get together all of your junk and bring it over to the Austin Community College Cypress Creek campus on Saturday, April 2nd from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. There's usually a large crowd, so come prepared to wait. You might not want to bring small children with you, and in order to move in line a little faster, here's how to pack together all of your household hazardous waste items. Place acids, cleaning products, varnishes, solvents, fuels, and other chemicals into a box for general household hazardous waste. Batteries go into another box. Group all of your old paints together. Oils go into yet another box. E-waste, including cell phones, computers, printers, and monitors, all go together. Group your old tires, and remember, no more than 5 tires per household will be accepted. And be sure to get together your clothes, toys, and other household items because Goodwill will be on hand to take them. For specific guidelines, be sure to visit the City of Cedar Park website at www.cedarparktx.us and click on the link for the Household Hazardous Waste Collection Day. Once again, it's Saturday, April 2nd from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at Austin Community College, Cypress Creek. Together, we can keep Central Texas and Cedar Park keen on clean.